Okay, there's a hybrid on the 53 that's hoovering again. Driver's not accelerating, and when they don't accelerate these hybrids, the engine falls back down to idle RPM, so you can't hear the cooling fan now. But I was hearing the cooling fan as it was revving. But yeah, anyways, this thing at the top, I remember cadets having that. I remember Reeves cadets having that. That thing spinning at the top. Let me know in the comments if you remember that. Apparently it's to like power stuff in the bus. I mean, stuff in the vehicle. Vehicles that have that spinning thing at the top. It powers some stuff, apparently. It's in 2 minutes. Okay, you can tell. You can always tell when it's a brand new one. You can always tell, bro. The LEDs just look a lot brighter. I mean, the dotted, whatever it is, some light. Like, it's individual dot lights that they use for, like, each separate hole. It's not like a straight font. It's dotted. So it shows you that they're using, like, a dot method. They're using dotted lights, yeah. They're using lights that are just circles, and then they're putting them all over the thing, and then they're making it stuff that they want to show to manipulate to make a letter or a number. They're making that turn on. So there's literally like dots. There's literally dot lights all over this thing. That's how they do it. I mean, it's long what they're doing as well. The tech behind it is actually long, because like it's individual dots and you're making them like characters, like numbers, letters, with all these dots laid out on here. Now, that's some long coding, whatever you have to do that, to make it light up when you want it to show 380 to Belmarsh, or you want to make an announcement scroll. That's a bit of wrong coding.